Matt Keenan has a history of making unusual things that can fly. He's an engineer at a company called Aero Vironment, which produces drones for military and civilian use.
I mean, that's incredible.
10 years ago, for a military research project, Keenan and his team created this robotic hummingbird, which has a tiny camera on board.
Whoa!
There it is.
Oh my God, that's amazing.